Hello guys and welcome to Epic Mentorship. In today's video, I want to share with you how to add the IDM or Internet Download Manager extension manually. Usually when you install IDM, you should be able to find the extension over here, but in some cases you may not be able to find it, and even when you search for it, this extension is hidden in the App Store, in the Microsoft App Store. You cannot find it. So for you to install it, there are two methods. The first is you can actually come to the installer where you have the installed icon. You right click on it, just like here. You just right click and open file location. And then you can navigate to the IDM extension over here. Look at it. Then you can open the IDM extension here, just like Chrome double forward strokes extensions. You can just open this. You can get to this page by also come in here and click on manage extension, so you to get you here. So you can either drag and drop it. So let's say we drag this IDM extension and drop it. If this works for you, then you can stop here from this tutorial. If it works for you, then fine. Like my own now, IDM Download Manager extension had been installed. Okay, and you can see it over here. Now when we check the extension, and we can see it over here in the extension. But if it doesn't work for you, then you can check the second method, which you can download manually using this link. Okay, so you just click on this link. I'll put the link in the description and you can see it over here. So once you get to this point, you can just add it to Google Chrome. In my own case, I've just added it just now. That's why you see it. But if it's not, you can just add it over here. So these are the two easiest ways to add the IDM extension to Google Chrome for ease of downloads and all that. As we know, IDM is a very fantastic tool for download of videos, audios, and even images very fast. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in my next video. If you enjoyed this video, remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.